Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is VMWARE. So in this tutorial I am going to show the process of fixing this error on VMware app player. The processor does not support XSAVE. The virtual machine cannot be powered on. This error comes up with VMware app player and I have fixed this error. Then I can launch any Windows or Linux version from my VMware app player like this. So how you can fix this problem? Firstly, you need to search for Windows features. Then open this app. Now again you need to disable your Hyper-V function. And then scroll down and you need to disable your virtual machine platform and Windows hypervisor platform. Then again you need to disable Windows sandbox option. Also you need to disable Windows subsystem for Linux application from these options. Then click on OK. After completing this process you need to restart your PC. Then you need to reboot your PC. You can see my VMware workstation app player is running without having any of errors. You can see my Windows 7 is launched on inside of VMware app player. But there are some PC that really doesn't allow us to run VMware Windows 11 OS. I don't know whether it's a problem of Microsoft or problem of my side. I have tried everything to run VMware app player in Windows 11 PC, from disabling this Windows features also. So I have moved to Windows 10 once again. Then I was able to fix this problem. So you can see there are no errors on my VMware app player. It's running very smoothly on my PC. Other than this, if you have any problem of running this VMware app player on your PC, you need to log into your BIOS and disable the VDD function and enable the visualization functions, that means VTX functions, then this problem will be fixed. If you don't know the way that you can log into your BIOS, you can simply search for Google and find it. Then you will be able to enable visualization settings from your BIOS and disable VDD functions from your BIOS. So thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me.